Thanks for getting me out of that. Bashnag's coven chased me out and left me for dead down here. Nobody lasts too long with the spiders. Please, will you help me get out of here? If the coast is clear, I'll make a break for it. Bashnag's circle of mages. Well, they live here. They made it pretty clear that I'm no longer welcome. I left for a few days in Riften. When I came back, Bashnag accused me of trying to sell him out to the Thalmor. I was cursed and chased off. My daughter was sent to the orphanage there when I stood accused of illegal necromancy. I had no choice, run or die. I joined with Bashnag then, but I thought of Savella every day, so I snuck off hoping to find and steal away with her. Only she was gone. Shipped away to another orphanage, or adopted, or... I didn't know what else to do, so I came back, hoping nobody noticed I left. I'm feeling better, but Bashnag's curse won't wear off for weeks. These are no dainty college mages. Bashnag has the skill of a magister and the mind of a warlord. This is a dangerous bunch. They're good company. If you want to study necromancy in peace, though. He is. I'm not sure how to feel about that. Perhaps it's for the better. I'm feeling better, but Bashnag's curse won't wear off for weeks. Bashnag cursed me. I can't cast a spell to save my life right now. I'll have to wait until the way out is safe. Thank you. When I find my daughter, it will be thanks to you.